feeling of the evolutionary mood here tonight. What do you mean you don't like the feeling?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 318 pounds, Bautista.
Bautista, 6 feet six, 318 pounds, accompanied by the dirtiest player in the game.
And look at that!
Awesome physique, an awesome athlete, there's no doubt about that.
I'm in awe.
This man has an awesome presence. Just standing next to the guy gives you shivers. You're very, very substandard.
He's got veins in his arm bigger than your arms, JR.
No doubt about it.
And he's such an athlete. Let me just tell you that WWE Raw is brought to you by Full Spectrum Warrior. Assume your command. Only on Xbox. Play it on Xbox Live. It's rated M.
And by Snickers. Hungry? Grab the Snickers. Now with the most nuts ever.
And by Stacker 2, YJ Stinger. Catch the buzz. Feel the blink. $1 million contest. Check it out on WWE.com for details.
And from Iron Curtain, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, if any man on the Raw roster has Evolution's number, it is this man, young Shelton Benjamin. He has defeated Triple H twice, Randy Orton twice, and Ric Flair, back in Backlash, if we recall. And last week, Benjamin had a must-win situation in a one-on-one match with Randy Orton. Benjamin wins the match and earns an Intercontinental title matchup this Sunday, Columbus, Ohio's Bad Blood.
Well, if there's any man in the WWE that is luckier than Shelton Benjamin, I don't know who it could be.
Well, I got it.
He's had beginner's luck. I guarantee if you check his tights right now, he's got a rabbit's foot in there, four-leaf clovers galore, and probably there's a horseshoe stuck down there somewhere, but I got a strong feeling that Benjamin's luck is going to run out tonight.
Well, I'm not going to check his tights, and I don't agree with that analogy. I think this man is an amazingly young athlete. What a clothesline. 318 pounds, Batista moving around like he was a cruiserweight.
Get it out of the court.
When you say amazingly gifted athlete, you need to be talking about Batista. Look at him, JR.
I think I have mentioned Batista's athleticism. It's amazing. There's no doubt about it. Two great young athletes here on Monday Night Raw. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for toehold there by Shelton Benjamin. I'll tell you what, speed will kill you. You can't the game plan speed. And I don't know if anybody in the WWE has more speed, more quickness than Shelton Benjamin.
Yeah, but what about power? That's one thing that will outdo speed. Raw power.
Oh, nice high cross body. And Benjamin got a near fall.
See the power?
Batista too strong, able to kick out. This Sunday at Bad Blood, Shelton Benjamin will challenge Randy Orton for the Intercontinental title. And look, here's more power.
Oh, yeah.
Power slam, to be exact.
I rest my case. You saw it right there, right before your very eyes. Power beats speed any day of the week.
Batista, like very scary, a very intimidating man. Batista now goes for the cover, and Benjamin able to kick out.
Have you ever seen a physique like that in your life?
I don't think I have.
Faster than the power, huh?
6'6", 318 pounder that looks lean.
Oh boy!
A suplex with ease. Batista taking, and now the slap of the head.
I'm enjoying this because you know what? Batista is taking Shelton Benjamin to school. Shelton Benjamin is going to learn a hard lesson here tonight.
Well, the dean of students is at ringside, the Nature Boy Ric Flair. The recognized dirtiest player in the game.
Go ahead. I know you can't wait to say it. You're chomping at the bit to say how Shelton Benjamin has beaten Ric Flair. Wait a minute.
Benjamin, look out. Rear naked choke on Batista.
You're right. It's a choke. Come on, referee. Get in there.
I don't care how powerful you are. That cut off that blood supply of the brain. You're going to go down. And Benjamin trying to slow down Batista any way that he can.
Maybe the normal powerful man would go down.
Arm.
But not Batista.
He's using one arm.
Yeah, how impressive was that, JR? Go ahead and say it.
Very impressive, quite frankly.
I mean, I think even Nature Boy is impressed. It takes a lot to impress Ric Flair.
Boom! Oh! Benjamin grabbing that head up to the jaw of Batista. Benjamin has got a succession of impressive string of victories. The Shelton Benjamin over the several members of Evolution on it. Benjamin,
wait a minute. What is? Yeah, wait a minute. Hold on here, Benjamin. Oh no!
Dropped it right to the thigh. Smart move. Now running a knee lift, chopping the big man down was Shelton Benjamin.
He's not going right here.
Put it on. Oh, well, it does. Nice hang time by Benjamin.
Come on, Batista!
And that was not enough for Shelton and the Nature Boy.
Look at Rick.
Oh, on the apron.
Hey, what a cheap shot!
Well, Flair had no business on the apron.
All he's doing is stand there trying to give some words of encouragement to Batista.
Well, that's marginal.
Yes!
What a spine buster.
Beautiful.
A liver-quivering spine buster.
Uh-oh. Hey!
Wait a minute.
What's the matter?
Randy Orton has...
being graced by the presence of Randy Orton.
The Intercontinental Champion will meet Shawn Michaels one-on-one later tonight, but why now?
Well,
where is Orton here now?
It's a special treat. We get to see Orton twice.
Look at this, look out here.
Orton wants to see the end.
And Shelton Benjamin fights his way out at the powerbomb position. And Shelton Benjamin is surrounded here.
Shelton Benjamin should have quit while he was ahead. What's he trying here?
High risk.
Look out!
High risk! And a clothesline right off the top. There's a cover. Come on, ref. There's two or three or four. And Orton distracting the referee. And a very timely right hand. Big right hand by the man that may be the next Intercontinental Champion. Oh, my God. What a clothesline.
There's a big right hand for you, JR.
You talk about almost beheading another human being.
Never take your eye off the ball, son.
That was high impact.
Oh, here we go.
By the 318-pounder. Oh, a sit-down powerbomb. Batista with a sit-down powerbomb. And finally, someone from Evolution derails Benjamin.
I knew it.
Winner, Batista.
I had a feeling that kid's luck would run out. Sorry, Shelton Benjamin. Now what?
Benjamin could not overcome all the distractions here. And Batista's, oh, come on. Now that's uncalled for.
Well, I told you that Benjamin was getting taken to school tonight. Here's another little lesson for you.
I don't understand that. The reason for this is that Shelton trying to fight back. And now look at the, it's like a bunch of rabid dogs. 3-on-1 on Shelton Benjamin. Well, he's some kind of shape. Is Shelton going to be in? And bad blood after this beatdown.
Well, he should have never tried to throw a punch at the Intercontinental Champion. Hold him up. Stand him up.
I cannot believe this is the audacity of Randy Orton and Evolution here.
You know what I want to hear from you, JR? I want to hear one more time how Shelton Benjamin has Evolution's number. Oh, look at this.
Oh, come on. There's three of them, King. One-on-one. Shelton's had the Evolution's number. Or when the playing field was level, this was not a level playing field.
Yeah. I'll tell you what number Shelton looks like to me right now, a big zero. Oh, look at Randy Orton. There's your Intercontinental Champion.
There's not a living human being that could withstand a 3-on-1 assault from Evolution. You know that as well as I do.
That was a thing of beauty.